Hello friends, in this video we will see how to load data set into Weka software. For loading data we will make use of Explorer interface. So click on Explorer interface. Weka Explorer window will appear. Here you can observe only one tab is active, that is pre-process. All other tabs are inactive. Classify, cluster, associate, select attribute, visualize. These tabs will get activated after loading data. Therefore, for loading data, we will make use of pre-process tab. We have three options for loading data. First option is open file. That is, your data is present in file. Second option is open URL, that is your data is present at particular website and you will access that particular URL of website. Third option is open DB, that is your data is in database and you will get connection with that database. Here we will make use of first option, open file. So click on open file. This PC, C drive, program files, Weka 3-8-4, data. I will select weather.numeric.arff file. Click on open. Now data is loaded. You can observe all other tabs are activated. In current relation, you can see the name of data set or data file, that is weather. There are total 14 instances, that is 14 records present in this file. Total number of attributes 5, sum of weights 14. You can also observe there are 5 attributes, outlook, temperature, humidity, windy, play. By default, outlook attribute is selected. In the selected attribute section, you can see name, outlook, type, nominal, distinct values 3. So outlook has 3 distinct values, sunny, overcast, rainy. You can also observe there are 5 records of sunny value, 4 records of overcast value, 5 records of rainy value. Below that, you can observe histogram of attribute outlook. Here two colors represents the histogram, blue color and red color. So blue color is for yes attribute. We know that play has two values. Play is our target attribute and its values are yes and no. So blue represent yes and red represent no. You can also select another attribute. Now I have selected windy attribute. Here now you can see selected attribute windy, type nominal, distinct values 2, true false, and number of records 6, true 8, false. You can also select another attribute. So temperature is selected. Now here you can observe name, temperature. The attribute type is numeric and distinct values are 12. In this case, if the attribute type is numeric, you are provided with the minimum value, maximum value, mean value and standard deviation value of particular column, temperature. In the previous slide, we have seen that outlook has 3 distinct values, windy has 2 distinct values, but temperature has a type numeric. So it represents statistics of that data, minimum, maximum, mean, standard deviation. If you check humidity also has the statistics, mean value, max value, mean, standard deviation and distinct values 10. You can also see the change in histogram. All five attributes histogram can be seen by visualize all button. Here you can see outlook, windy and play are nominal attribute and histogram of them, and temperature and humidity are of numeric type and histogram of them. So at a time you can observe histograms of all the attributes. This is how data is loaded into Weka software. If you like my video, press like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos on Weka. Thank you.